Usually I sell the flame shield, but the way our luck has been going, I'm going to use a backup strat for Venus. I have a feeling we're going to need it. Gold is actually pretty good at this point, so... Yeah, here comes Leon now, and he overpowers us and takes one of our Magi. How does he do that? So we gotta hit the end here. Pretty beat up coming out of that volcano, we got bad luck. Yeah, gold is looking real good right now. We have some items to sell as well, so we should have plenty. I can be liberal in the next world. But I really have to be. I have to spend quite a bit to keep things moving. So yeah, we're going to be well under that split, which is very good, considering that I've been trolled more than once on this run. Do another viewer check here. We have one. Welcome to the stream. Oh, why did I do that? Getting ahead of myself. Maybe go in this door. So this is the first decently hard boss battle of the game. A lot of casual players get here and they get stuck, not knowing how to kill this boss. Again, we're reminded here that love makes you do crazy things. Even in video games. Okay, so... we're actually going to give this one the flame shield. And move him to the top of the party. Our main defender here. I really should have equipped that grenade on another one too, but oh well. That should be doing good enough damage. Alright, sleep works. Very handy when you can put Venus to sleep because she won't attack. And usually it lasts for several turns. Again, this is where the sprite comes in useful here. We missed with the laser sword that time, that's bad. So I'm thinking maybe 7 or 8 cycle here. The laser sword is our only real damage going on. Could have had a little more if I swapped our grenade, but eh. Split, very nice. Just barely under that last segment. Gold numbers are good. Okay, this next split comes up very quickly, so I've got to get to it as fast as possible. We could run into some problems on this next area. Can be troublesome. There's two enemies on the race circuit that can be a big problem. Sometimes three. We have a lot of gold, so that's going to help quite a bit. In a warp run, this next world would be where you started glitching the game. You use the dragon warp and You can start to clip through walls. You can basically go straight to the end of the game. But you kind of have to prepare for it. Okay, coming into the race circuit now. Okay, the first thing I have to buy is a bazooka. A crystal shell. Don't need that. Oh, I didn't equip the Giant's Club? I need to do that. Thought I had that equipped. Okay, so I'll buy a bazooka here. Now I'll be buying two Dragon Armors. Okay, gotta do a few screens now. Let's see. Give him one Dragon Armor, because we need him to stay alive. This one has high defense. So it's gotta go to this one. It's got a flame shield on it. We have to get it to this one. And they'll all be pretty protected. Let's switch that out. Yeah, this one has really high defense now. The bazooka has to go on this one. We'll swap it to the grenade. And we'll give the grenade to this one as it has the most chance of surviving. Maybe a Magi check. This one had our high defense. Second one? Yep, okay. That's already good, that's good. That's the one we want there. And a few more things to sell. Still have to put the Giant's Club, that's right. We'll actually give it to this one and hope they'll survive. We give them very good defense. Yeah, wow. Well, I actually want to switch now. Okay, now we're ready. You want the fastest dragon, because you get through it the fastest, naturally. Again, not anticipating any problems here, but you never know with this game. This Magi is going to be his priority, bazooka. The other one has the grenade, I need to remember that. Okay, this is bad. Like their attacks again are getting to us. Okay, we need a safe save here. This enemy can be a problem. There's 8 of them out, so that's bad. Okay, good, they're tanking, so that's very good. Gas will only hurt us here. Oh, they killed our guy already? Are you kidding me? Could be bad. When you get 8 of them, that's usually bad news. Using a lot of time here. Well, Okay. Well, that was bad. But not awful. High defense is what saves us there. We can run from this enemy, so we will. These are downing. Okay, I need to heal here and then save again. Okay, this enemy can be a problem. Oh, we're out of grenade. That's bad. Very bad. Oh, come on now. This is terrible up here. We need to switch here. There. And again, we get it. Wow. Never had this bad of luck here. Okay, let's be taking our last safety save here. Wow, I only have 3 cures left? That's bad. A lot of grenades. Gotta save that elixir. Okay, so I have to farm this enemy until we get meat. Okay, that's the only way we're gonna get a decent monster. What you don't want them to do is use beam, and they're using it, of course. Okay, this is really bad. They're teasing us with these flashes now. No meat, so I have to reset. I have to farm here till we get this meat to get have any chance at a decent monster. Continued success on this run. There's only one this time, so we should have this. No meat. Come on now, give me that meat. Start using the laser sword here, that should do a little more damage. Okay, we got one, that's what I wanted to do. So we'll get a little different RNG this time and we'll get the meat drop. And we didn't, wow. Next split is coming up real quick here. Saber laser. Oh, he's probably got like one hit point. Come on. Oh, don't do that. I got these grenades, or bazooka this time. So I have grenades. This is getting bad now.